Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you are fit and fine. Welcome to our value education class. Today we are going to study lesson 3, I love my parents. The moral of the lesson is, love your parents, they do so many things for you. Children, now let us solve the question first. Your parents give you gifts all the time. Do you all give gifts to your parents sometimes? If yes, what is the best gift you have given to them? Okay children, you can write the name of the gift which you have given to your parents. Like chocolate, flowers or any greetings if you have given, write it here in your own words. Children, parents are one of the closest relations and the first one in the child's life. Every parent's love for their child is given without expectation of any return. They become very happy when their children love them. Children, it is important to express love through kind words, actions of help, and by showing respect. Okay, children, what do you call your mother or father? With some name, okay? What name do you call your mother? Do you call her with her name itself? You call them as, like for mother, you will call as mama, amma, mummy, I, and so on. And for father, you call him as papa, appa, daddy, baba, and so on. How will you express your love to your own parents, children? Yes, you hug them, you kiss them, you obey them or help them, and so on. Parents take our care. We must spend quality time with our parents. Now children, I am going to share with you the story of Raju. See children, this is Raju's family. This is his mother, this is his father, and this is his sister. Now he is going to tell us that how he loves his parents. Okay children, he is saying that my parents are very good. They love me very much and cares for me very much. My father is a doctor. He earns a lot, but he is very hard working. He takes care of patients. He fulfills all my needs, like in studies, tuitions, etc. My mother is very kind and she cooks very well. She also has a very lovely voice. My mother sings for me when I go to sleep. Every Sunday, my parents take me to some educational places like parks, museums, zoo, etc. No matter what, I love them the most. They play with me and also helps me in my homework. They teach me good things like never to steal, obeying the elders, never to lie to others, etc. They corrects me and advises me whenever I do something wrong. I am very happy and proud that I am their son. Did you see children how he liked his parents? Do you behave like Raju? Now let us begin to read our story. Read this story about two little children to know what gift they give to their mother on her birthday. The title of the story is The Best Gift. Early in the morning, Sania and Soheb enter mummy's room. They are carrying a small red box. It is tied with yellow ribbons. It has yellow stars and stickers pasted on it. Now children, here you can see mother with her two children, Sania and Soheb. They have entered their mummy's room. They are carrying a small red box. It is tied with yellow ribbons. It has yellow stars and stickers pasted on it. Now here we can see that the two children are going to give the gift to their mother. Now let us see that why are they giving the gift to their mother. So children, let us read further. The children say, "Happy birthday, mummy." They give the box to her. Mummy hugs them and says, "Thank you, my little angels." What do the children say to their mother while giving the gift? They say, "Happy birthday, mummy." They both hug their mummy and mummy says them that, "Thank you, my little angels." Now, have you understood why the children had given gift to their mother? Sania and Soheb sit next to mummy. They wait for her to open the gift. Slowly, she unties the ribbons and opens the box, but it is empty. Now, Sania and Soheb are sitting next to their mother and they wait for the mother to open that gift. But when she opens the gift, she sees that there was nothing in that box. The box was empty. Turn the page, children. Mummy is surprised. She says, "Children, where is my gift? This box is empty." Sania and Soheb look at each other. Then Sania says, "Oh, mummy, the box is not empty. We blew lots and lots of kisses into it for you. They are your birthday presents." Now, mummy is asking their children that, "Where is my gift? It is an empty box." Then Sania and Soheb look at each other and Sania says to her mother, "Oh, mummy, it is not the empty box. We had blown lots and lots of kisses into it for you. These kisses are your birthday presents." Now let us read for the children. Mummy looks at her little angels with tears in her eyes. She hugs them tight and says, "This is the best birthday gift I have ever got. Thank you, my angels." Now here, children, what has happened? Mummy looks at her little children and with tears in her eyes, and she hugs them tight and says, "This was the best birthday gift that I had ever got. And thank you, my little angels." Here we have come to the end of our session, children. Thank you.